Washington Redskins host the Philadelphia Eagles. The Skins come in 3-2 on the year. They're riding a 3-game winning streak, whereas Philly, they started off hot, going 3-0, but they happened to drop their last game against the Detroit Lions. Listen, Carson Wentz is the real deal here, people. He is coming in with 7 touchdowns on the year to 1 interception. He has a 67% completion rate and a 66.9 overall QBR. And he looked pretty good trying to rally his troops back from that deficit last week against the Lions, but they did fall short. A couple of things to look out for. Zach Ertz should have a big game against this defense of the Skins. They rank 27th overall in the league. Right tackle Vitali will start in place of the suspended Lane Johnson. And as for the home team, the Redskins, if they win this game and the Cowboys lose, there's going to be a 3-way tie at the top of this division. We're going to see how that goes. But again, the Redskins are looking to be sitting on top. He comes in, Kirk Cousins, 1,400 yards, 7 touchdowns of his own on the defensive side. Cornerback Josh Norman will play after having some wrist issues earlier in the week. Rashard Breland, I believe he is still questionable, so we will see how that goes. I think that will be a game time decision. I expect this game to be huge, as all NFC East games are. This is going to be epic, as it always is. You can check in with me on our post-game show right here, Fox Sports, 1340 AM. You can follow us on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, Periscope, wherever you are. We are. You guys enjoy the game, and we will check in with you soon.